Super Sunday preview. Tottenham Hotspur vs Arsenal. Remarkable statistics. Tottenham Hotspur kept the last three clean sheets in the Premier League. Tottenham Hotspur has last 9 unbeaten Premier League matches. Tottenham Hotspur scored at least 2 goals in the last 3 home matches in the Premier League. Tottenham Hotspur did not lose the last 5 home matches against Arsenal in all competitions. Arsenal has less than 2.5 goals in last 3 away games in the Premier League. It can be seen that Mourinho's army is having an impressive scoring record. In the last 5 matches, Spurs scored 10 goals, averaging 2 goals game. Tottenham Hotspur's defense plays well when they only conceded 3 goals. They kept 4 clean sheets in 5 matches. Arsenal's scoring record is not as impressive as their opponents when the Gunners have only scored 8 goals in the last 5 matches, averaging 1.6 goals game. However, their defense is somewhat uncertain when allowing opponents to score up to 5 goals in the last 5 matches. Recent results. Plus in the last 5 encounters, the performance of the two teams did not have much difference when Arsenal won 1, Tottenham Hotspur won 2 times and 2 matches ended with a draw. Plus Tottenham's 5 recent matches, Tottenham Hotspur won 3 and drew 2 of the last 5 matches in all competitions. In addition to the 0-0 draw at away against Chelsea, last night, despite launching a quite strong lineup, they were regained 1 point by the home team LASK in the final minutes of injury time with a score of 3-3. Plus Arsenal's 5 recent matches, meanwhile, the same city rival Arsenal has shown a very opposite face in the two main arenas. While Mikel Arteta's army is showing a very high level in the Europa League, the last 3 rounds in the Premier League they lost 2 matches and were only lucky to have 1 point against Leeds United when having the absence of one player. Force information. Tottenham Hotspur, Kane, Vinicius, Reguilon, Alderweireld, Lamela injured. Arsenal, Luiz, Pretty, Martinelli injured, Pepe Hanks. Expected squads, Tottenham Hotspur, Lloris, Doherty, Sanchez, Dyer, Davis, Sissoko, Hojbjerg, Dombell, Mora, Son, Bale Arsenal, Leno, Tierney, Gabriel, Mustafi, Bellerin, Xhaka, Saka, Ceballos, Aubameyang, Lacazette, Nketiah.